Mother!
See him!
Down. Give me my gun.
Why? So you can help Guero finish her off?
Christ, Drake.
No way, Dante. I'm just a hired gun now.
Come on, that son of a bitch almost broke my back, you remember? Drake, she's gonna die.
No. No, she's not.
Drake, my gun.
Yeah, right.
Jesus, Drake, give me my gun.
There aren't enough guys shooting at me, Dante. I need one more.
Thank you.
All right, my turn. You're gonna keep him off me?
Just get your ass over here.
Get to her.
Christ, Drake, you almost got her killed. Again.
Just move!
Here, help me push this. We can still get to her.
Oh, so now you need my help all of a sudden.
We don't have time for your bullshit.
My bullshit? She almost got killed just now. In fact, Guerrero's probably gonna break her pretty little neck all because you won't give me my goddamn gun.
If you're so worried about her, why don't you help me?
Drake, how long have you known me? Have I shot anyone in the back, ever?
No, but I've never seen you get in bed with a thug like Guerrero before either.
Come on.
Fine. But don't think this means I trust you.
See? All that fuss over nothing. Are you gonna help me with this or not?
Smartass.
Looks like Guerrero's left some stragglers.
Got him!
Payback.
Yes.
Keep moving! We have to get to Chase! She's gotta be.
Whoa! Back to you!
Nate! Let go!
Kill them! Jesus, that is a big gun!
Yeah, no kidding.
Son of a bitch!
Yeah, going up that way. Unless you're getting tired of breathing.
You gotta find another way around.
You find another way. I'll stay here and guard our escape route, just in case.
Thanks. Big help.
More than you deserve. If I were you, I'd hurry. El Generale sounds like someone spit on his churro. No way Guero's fat ass came down this way.
Good, we can get ahead of him then.
Well, that's a great plan. Stay in front of the guy with the army.
You got a better idea?
Well, it's your job now, remember? I'm just a hired gun with no paycheck. After you.
Great.